And here we are in Las Vegas, Nevada, on Fremont Street. And guess what, everybody? This is VIP, the live magazine, coming to you tonight on the Real Awards. If you don't know what the Real Awards is, let me explain. We've got all kinds of awards all over the world, you know, the Grammys. I think everybody deserves an award that's in entertainment business. Well, these people are the people who do the entertainers, the female and the male impersonators of everybody from Tina Turner to Elvis. We've got the red carpet tonight. We're so excited to bring it to you, and you just watch. We're going to have a lot of fun tonight. So stick around, and welcome to Las Vegas, Nevada, for those of you that don't live here. And for those that do, welcome to the Real Awards. This is VIP Magazine. We'll see you shortly. Bye-bye. Hi, here I am, Phil Flowers, at the Real Awards, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight we're going to have a great time. We're down on Fremont Street, and I was just walking by, and who did I happen to see but...
Nearly Willie.
Nearly Willie.
Yep.
How are you, sir?
Excellent, thank you.
Tell us a little about the awards and how long you've been involved.
I've been, probably 8-9 years. And have you heard Willie's newest song?
No, I haven't.
When I die, roll me up and smoke me.
That'll go over great in Las Vegas right now. Well, congratulations, and I hope you get an award this year.
No, that's already been chose.
Oh, it already has. Yeah. Well, to me, you deserve a reward.
Well, thank you very much.
So ladies and gentlemen, Willie Nelson.
Thank you.
We'll see you soon with more. Welcome back live in Las Vegas to the Real Awards, ladies and gentlemen. I was just walking again, and who do I run into but Danny DeVito. How you doing?
All right. How you doing, bud?
I'm good, thank you. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Appreciate it.
So how many awards have you been to?
This one here?
Yeah.
No, this is my second one.
Your second one. And?
I love it. It's great award show, and I love to come here and see all my friends and my fans out here in Vegas.
Isn't it wonderful that we have this award, because you really work hard at what you do, and I'm glad that somebody's paying tribute to you guys finally. You're like, I've been singing on the strip for years, and I still haven't gotten any honors yet, but we're here to support you tonight.
Well, yes, I'm here every night, Monday through Friday, maybe Saturday and Sundays, I don't know, but it's hard to get people up here, and they see us, and they love us.
That's awesome. Well, we appreciate you here in Las Vegas, so you just keep doing what you're doing. Thank you very much. And we'll be back with VIP. Hi, we're at the Real Awards, and look who I have with me, the one and only. You look fantastic.
Thank you so much. You look absolutely phenomenal. Who are you wearing?
I'm wearing me.
This is great.
Thank you very much.
Did you glue these on by yourself?
Every one of them, honey. Every one of them.
Are you performing tonight?
I wish I was. I'm just going to be interviewing tonight, but I would love to perform for you one of these days.
And you are with Las Vegas Talent?
I am with VIP Magazine, live magazine.
Oh, my favorite magazine. I read it all the time. Hi, VIPs. Yes. Yeah.
And we would like And we would like to invite you to our show one of these days, and you can come hear me sing some Barry White, Marvin Gaye, Luther Vandross, and all that.
Let's do it. Go ahead.
Right now?
Yeah, go.
You'll never find another love like mine. Joan, how I love you.
I'm melting. Be careful, I am melting.
Well, we're going to see you inside.
Well, thank you very much. And who needs the Emmys, Oscars, Grammys? All the real stars, actually fake stars, are here at the Real Awards, the 23rd annual.
The 23rd.
Yeah, and there's a producer right there.
I'm going to catch up with Jana also.
Yes, you're great.
And you are too awesome. See you soon.
Thank you.
Go to the next interview.
I'll be with you. That would
be my pleasure. Hey, this is Phil Flowers, live with VIP Magazine, down at the Real Awards. I just got the information that this is the 23rd annual Real Awards. Now, that means something to me, because I never even knew it was here until now, and now I'm going to be coming every year. You'll see some of the talent that really, really is good that you don't see in Las Vegas usually. So stick around. We've got lots more for you. This is VIP, the live magazine. Hi, this is Phil Flowers, and welcome back to VIP, the live magazine, at the Real Awards, the 23rd annual awards benefit, ladies and gentlemen. And I'd like to introduce you to someone that I heard through the grapevine was the founder or the starter, or you're in charge of this, ladies and gentlemen. All I know you as is Jana. Is that correct?
Absolutely.
Tell us.
We started this back in 1992, and so we've been just moving forward from there. But we did that down in Hollywood.
Absolutely. Well, I think that these people work even harder than some of the real entertainers. So I think that this award and this function is really worthwhile.
Oh, I do too. Besides, I think a lot of them have, in some ways, more talent than the real ones.
Absolutely. I know the feeling. I do a tribute to Luther Vandross,
yep,
Barry White, Marvin Gaye, and trying to get on the strip is so hard these days. So we must keep up the entertainment through the impersonator so at least we can get to see them.
Oh, absolutely. And within the cost parameters of your budget.
Absolutely. That's the good part. We stay there.
Shows are too expensive, so it's nice to be able to attend something that's within your finances in your pocketbook. So
every year, is it around the same time?
Yes, we do it the week before the Oscars.
Oh, awesome. So from now on, I'm going to be here to support, and I'll tell everybody out there you need to support because this is their livelihood, and I'm so glad to be a part of it tonight. And standing with one of the founders is an awesome privilege. Thank you so much for what you do
dear.
For our okay. town.
Thank you.
Thank you. We'll see you inside. Hi, we're back down on Fremont Street live with the Real Awards, the 23rd Annual Real Awards. This award is for the impersonators in Las Vegas. I have a person that lives here in Las Vegas that's come out to support the people today. And what's your name?
Robert Gore.
Well, what do you think about this? I just saw Joan Rivers walk by and Willie Nelson walk by. And what's the Danny DeVito? Did you see him?
Yes, I saw them all.
Yeah, well, what do you think?
I thought, I don't know many of these actors because I'm too young.
Oh, see, that's what it is. He's too young. Well, when, maybe they'll have a Christina Aguilera or maybe, something like that.
Maybe, she's a little too old for me, too.
Oh, my God. Maybe the Flintstones, if something like that comes through.
Something, maybe, maybe the Power Rangers. Or
Well, good luck. I hope you enjoy the show tonight. And maybe you'll learn something from us old stars also. Okay.
Always fun. Always a pleasure.
Thank you. See you later. This young. Hi, we're back with VIP Live, the magazine. And I have someone from California that I would like to introduce you to.
Hello, my name is Morgan Birch.
Hi, Morgan Birch, and what do you do?
I'm actually a reporter for Kids First, and we're an organization that reviews movies and gets to talk to magnificent people, and we basically have a radio show, we have Huffington Post blogs, and we're on YouTube.
Wow. When I was your age, I was thinking about entertainment, but I didn't get the opportunity until a little bit older than you. But wow, tell me, how long have you been doing this as a reporter?
I actually just had my anniversary for doing it for 5 years. I started when I'm 7 and I'm currently 12.
Awesome. So here we are. We're at the Real Awards. Have you been to the Real Awards before?
No, this is my first time, and I have actually been to Vegas before. So like when I found out this event was in Vegas, I was like, yay, I get to go again.
Well, you're going to enjoy yourself, and I hope to see you later on in the evening, but I hope to see you next year at the 24th Annual Real Awards. This is Phil Flowers from VIP Live saying see you soon. See you inside. Here we are again.
It's better than mine.
No, I don't think so. Look who we have here, ladies and gentlemen. It's Sharon.
Yes, it's Sharon Osbourne all the way from London.
Welcome.
Without Ozzy.
Welcome to Las Vegas. Okay. You don't need him. We'll take care of you for sure.
Oh, thank you.
Welcome to Las Vegas and the 23rd Annual Real Awards.
I know. I can't believe those 23 years have gone so fast.
And you look beautiful.
Darling, so do you. I could do with that jacket myself. I love it.
I'll make you one.
All right, we're on.
It's on. We'll see you inside, ladies and gentlemen. Miss Sharon Osbourne. Look who I got with me.
Slash. As you know, the band just got back together again, so we're hitting the road.
We can't wait to hear you again.
Yeah, I know. I really miss playing with those guys, you know. So I'm glad we made up and we're ready to rock.
Well, you keep on rocking out. We'll see you on the stage, I hope. Yay! Welcome to the 23rd Annual Real Awards.
All right. It's nice to be here, sir.
Yeah, well, it's glad to have you. Now, who are you supposed to be today? I'm kind of old, you know, and my eyes are bad.
Well, I'm a Jim Morrison tribute.
Oh, there you go. There you go. Now I got it, and I should have put my glasses on. But how many awards have you been to so far?
This has been my third one.
Awesome.
How are you doing?
Where are you from?
I'm right here in Vegas.
Oh, good. So we get to see him anytime, y'all. So where are you performing?
I'm going to be performing in the Gordy Brown Showroom tomorrow between 2 and 3:45.
The Gordy Brown Showroom?
Yes, between 2 and 3:45.
Where is that located?
It's inside the Golden Nugget upstairs. And there's going to be a lot of other celebrity performers as well.
Okay. Well, we'll see you inside. Thank you very much, Mr. Peterson.
Pleasure meeting you, sir.
My pleasure. Thank you. Nice to meet you. Ladies and gentlemen, look who I'm with. Pamela Anderson.
I'm happy to be here again.
Yes. Where are you from?
Spain, Madrid.
Oh, you're beautiful. And is this your first time in Las Vegas?
No, it's my second time in Vegas.
Second time. Are you enjoying yourself?
Oh, too much. I love Vegas. It's very funny.
Well, thank you very much for enjoying our town.
You are wonderful.
You are wonderful. Ladies and gentlemen, look at us. I got to keep up with 007.
Hey, we're styling, absolutely.
Well, welcome back to the 23rd annual. Tell me what this award means to you.
Well, actually, I've won several awards from the Real Awards over the years, and it's really nice to receive because it's our fellow impersonators who vote on the awards, and it's always lovely to be here and be recognized as one of the best, and it's a thrill to be here again.
Well, we're glad to have you again, 007. Go do some work out there.
You look like 008.
Oh, okay, I'll be 008. Call me for your next movie.
I'm doing great, but I don't know if you just heard. I came here with Snoop Dogg today.
What?
And he already abandoned me. He was supposed to be my guard dog, and he ended up sniffing out some hot showgirls, and I have not seen him since.
I saw him earlier today at Chicken and Waffles, so I don't know where he could be right now. But well, this is the 23rd annual award, and we're so glad we're having it in Las Vegas as usual. But tell me, how many awards have you been to?
I've been coming for 10 years now.
Wow, so, yeah. That's awesome. Well, we want to thank you very much for the support.
Ever since Martha picked me as her best lookalike in the country, flew me to New York to be on her show, I've been coming. And
ain't that something?
This is a family of wonderful people in this industry. Absolutely wonderful people.
Absolutely. And I'm glad to be a part of that family. And so I'm blessed to be with you. God bless you. I got a kiss. I got two kisses for me. Cook me something one day. We'll have lunch.
We'll do it.
Okay. Hey, ebony and ivory. So how do you like what you're seeing, all the people come out to support you tonight?
Oh, it's wonderful.
Isn't it awesome?
We wouldn't be us if they weren't here to support us.
Amen.
Exactly.
Well, we're so glad to have you here on the 23rd Annual Awards, and that's, 23 years.
Exactly. That's a long time.
Yeah, you're only 23 years old, but God bless you anyway.
I remember the first 3 years,
Well, we'd like to invite you here and have a great time tonight.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
God bless.
How are you
today?
I'm wonderful here. This is the best time of all time. Look at all the lights and everything here. It's amazing.
You're amazing. Welcome to the 23rd Annual Award. Tell me, are you on the ballot this year?
I'm not on the ballot. I've been very busy doing, I was governor, then did The Apprentice, and now I'm here at the Real Awards in Vegas. It's absolutely amazing.
Well, so how's The Apprentice going? You like the show?
The Apprentice went wonderful. It's the best season of all. Donald Trump has nothing on me here.
And I believe you, too. So we'll see you inside the Terminator. Ladies and gentlemen, how are you?
Fantastic. How are you doing? This is my princess, Princess Zuma, as soon as she gets done playing with the cameras here.
Yeah, okay.
She's a camera. Oh, yeah. She loves cameras.
I love it. I'm doing grand.
She's from London, England.
Yes, and I absolutely love it here. America is grand. Everybody here is so adorable.
Well, thank you. We want to welcome you here and welcome you to the Real Awards.
Oh,
well,
I love it here.
We appreciate being here, and we're looking forward to it.
Well, we'll see you inside there.
A lot of exciting talent here. So
keep on doing what you're doing.
We're trying.
Awesome.
We're
trying. You're awesome. I've loved you all my life.
Thank you.
I always wanted to be you. That's what it was. You have to.
This is
my first, and I'm excited.
I'm glad you're excited.
I'm so excited, I can't hide it.
So, you're going to see so many people tonight. Who is one of your favorites?
Well, they're all my favorites.
That's a good thing.
Because I'm one of the favorites, so it's nice to see whoever represent, you know.
Isn't it awesome that this is happening? Because Vegas has a lot of people that don't get support, and I see the crowd out tonight to support you guys in the Real Awards. I think it's just fantastic support.
Yeah, it is, it is. It's nice to see that people, you know, come behind and see this event. It's really, really interesting.
Well, we love you here in Las Vegas, so we're going to keep on saying come back every year, okay?
Yeah, I'm going to try. Yes.
Okay. Thank you so much. Enjoy the show tonight.
All right. Thank you.
What is this? Tell me. Let me get on this side. This is my good side.
This is your good side. Yeah. How you doing?
I'm doing fantastic.
Well, welcome back to Las Vegas.
Well, I'm back, yes, for 3 more weeks.
3 more weeks. Where are you at?
Caesar's Palace. You should know that. It's in the magazines.
I don't get to read very much. Well, I'm trying to follow all the people around like you.
Trying to follow you, mate.
Trying to follow you guys all around the place. Tell me, how many awards benefits have you been to yet?
You know, I've been to quite a few, I think, but I was just reminded that this is the first one I really go to, because I'm always about. I'm really always about everywhere. And you know, I find it quite a shame that I've not been to one, because I live in Las Vegas.
That's true.
Quite a bit shameful for me to not attend one, but I am going to attend one.
Okay.
Tonight,
well,
yes.
Well, tonight, we're going to make sure we get you in
tonight. Tonight! Yes, it is.
Ladies and gentlemen, Rod! In town. Oh my God. Aren't you lovely? Look at this. Oh, well, thank you.
You look like you got in my closet.
I kind of did. I just took a couple of your dresses and cut them. I'm sorry you caught me.
That's right.
Welcome to the 23rd Annual Real Awards.
Thank you.
How many awards have you attended so far?
I have actually been to about 4.
4, and you?
This is my first one.
I've always flown solo.
Oh, right, yeah.
Finally got her to come with me.
I'm glad you did. Tell me, where are you from?
Originally from Northern California.
Northern California, yeah. So you came from California.
Yep.
Are we glad you did, because this award is growing every year. And you see all the people out here tonight. I'm so glad that they're here for you. And I want to say welcome to Las Vegas, and we'll see you inside.
Thank you
very much. We have the none other than Mr. Ray Charles. Hey, Ray, how you doing?
Hey, how you doing?
And who's this beautiful lady you have with you tonight?
This is my woman. She's the one I sing about all the time. Her name is Denise. She's my lovely lady.
Well, we'd like to welcome you to the 23rd Annual Real Awards. How many awards have you attended so far?
Second one.
This is your second one? Yeah. And where are you from?
Originally, or?
Well, either both.
I live in Salinas.
Salinas,
California. Mm-hmm. We're California people. And we love it out there, and we're just having a wonderful time out here in Las Vegas.
We want you here in Las Vegas, Ray.
Right, I'm right here. I'm going to perform tomorrow night on the Fremont Street stage tomorrow afternoon.
What time?
4 o'clock tomorrow, 4 to 6 o'clock, we'll be performing over there. I got a few numbers to do for everybody. I'm going to just do it up real nice.
Awesome. So you hear that tomorrow down here on Fremont Street. Come see Ray Charles. We thank you so much, and welcome to the Real Awards.
Thank you, my brother.
Well, thank you. I'm getting compliments tonight. We have Lady Gaga here.
Yes.
Wow. Welcome to the 23rd Annual Real Awards.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm sure you're right on the top of the list tonight, because you got my vote.
Oh, thank you so much.
Are you from Las Vegas?
No, I'm not. I am from Texas.
Texas. Well, we're from Las Vegas. We'd like to welcome you here to Las Vegas.
It's very
and
great
the
to be here.
Real Awards.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Lady Gaga.
Fabulous.
Well, thank you very much. It's not about me tonight. It's about you and the Real Awards.
Of course, of course. Yes, it's going to be a fantastic show.
And you are so funny. I'm from Washington, D.C., so I've got that little twang in my voice. But you really, really do an awesome job at whatever you've done. I've seen you on television. I just have to confess, I'm one of your biggest fans.
Oh, well, thank you so much. You know, my accent comes a lot from my ma. She taught me everything. And, of course, my Grandma Yetta. Everybody knows Grandma Yetta.
Well, welcome to Las Vegas, and welcome to the 23rd Annual Real Awards. Yes. See you inside?
Yes, absolutely. I'll be one of the hosts for the show. So Joan Rivers and I will be out there on stage, and we'll definitely have a surprise for everything all night long.
Fantastic. Thank you so much for your time, and we'll see you inside. Look at who we have. Reba McEntire, look at you.
I love what you are wearing, and I want it. I want a dress just like that, Jake.
I'll make you one. I made this.
Yeah. I'm going to give you your number then.
It's a deal. Well, how are you tonight?
Well, I'm fabulous. I'm actually on my way to come back down here, share.
Oh, my goodness.
20 minutes.
Well, hurry up there. Don't worry too much because we got a few times. Go let us know.
Oh, all right. Well, I just want y'all to know that Reba is not the only four-letter word around here. You know what I'm saying?
We'll see you. In 1970, I came to see you at Caesar's Palace.
That's right, over the...
When your daughter, you know, I don't know. I forgot who
was singing
it. These boots were made for
right.
Walking. That was a song.
Was
I
girl.
Haven't seen you since then, but it's been an honor always to see you on stage.
Now, well, thank you very much. I'm glad to be back. This is my town, you know.
Yeah.
You know the old saying, this town is a lonely town. Yeah, you know, but it's my town. I love it. You know?
We're glad it's your town, and I'm glad to be a part of your town. And welcome to the 23rd Annual Real Awards.
Glad to be here. I'll see you later, right?
See you inside. And here we have the beautiful Marilyn Monroe.
Hi, I love your hair.
Well, I love you.
Oh, do you? It's good.
I'm gay, but.
You're gay?
Yeah.
We're all gay. I'm gay every day. My producer.
How are you doing, sir? I'm doing great here in Vegas.
Welcome to Las Vegas, and welcome to the 23rd Annual Real Awards. Tell me, is this your first?
No, it's my second time.
Well,
it's worth coming back again.
Oh, good. Where are you from?
Me, I was born here, live in London, work for this guy in Berlin. He has the longest running tribute show ever.
Well, I do a tribute to Luther Vandross and Lou Rawls and Barry White, so if you ever need anybody to sing some Lou Rawls, call
you
me.
You need to put on some weight for Barry White.
No, no, no. Well, they got
Oh, that's true. You can't have a skinny suit. You can have a fat one.
You can have a fat
what
one.
What a shame. I wish you could buy a skinny suit.
That's great. Well, welcome to Las Vegas again, and welcome to the 23rd Annual Real Awards. Thank you for coming. And here we have, ladies and gentlemen, hi, how are you? These happen to be friends of mine. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. John Stewart from legends all over the world, I think. Well, you can tell them because I'm not as influenced in that. How many years have you had?
I've been doing it 35 years. I created the first legend show May 5th, 1983.
Wow. And tell me, do you have a show going on in Las Vegas at the time right now that we can go see?
I'm a consultant for several shows. I'm opening a brand new show in Las Vegas, and I'm opening one in Korea at the end of April.
Well, you know, I had a dream a couple of days ago that I was in Korea, and I was famous. I was singing there, and maybe this was meant to be.
I was dreaming that you were my Chippendale dancer in Vegas.
That's a nightmare. That's a nightmare. Well, it's glad to have you at the 23rd Annual Real Awards.
That's
How
right.
are you doing this to
I'm
these
days? I'm doing great. Thank you.
You look wonderful.
You look wonderful.
I have to try to keep up with you guys.
Oh, of course you do. You're in the business. That's what you do. And look at you. You have far outdone yourself.
Well, God bless you. Thank you so much, and welcome again.
Thank
so if there's any lookalikes here that look like you, because you're the star, and they're trying to look like you.
Yeah, I was trying to figure out if I was somebody, who would I be? And I would be 007 with a suntan, or Liberace with a suntan. Yeah, either one of those. We'll see you inside. I made mine, too. Wow, we got to switch ideas, or give me that pattern, I'll give you this one. Look at you. Welcome to the 23rd Annual Real Awards.
Thank you. I'm doing a Q&A tomorrow at the conference.
Yeah.
I think around noon.
Noon.
I was Michael Jackson's costume designer for 25 years. Wrote a book on how his clothes, what it takes to make show clothes.
Where can we find information on you online?
Under dressingmichaeljackson.com.
Oh, wow. That was easy.
There you go. Saints.
And look. And how are you tonight?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
I like your jacket, too.
You made this one.
I could wear that in the daytime easier than I could wear this.
Why? You look amazing, though.
Well, thank you very much. Oh, well, we look good together, then.
There
you
go.
I think LaToya would like this, too.
Oh, I'll make her one, too.
I know. There you go. What entertainer? It's very hard. Now, a lot of entertainers don't wear show clothes.
Yeah.
And it's a visual. It's a show. It's showmanship. It's just not they're performing to me. They're not showing.
You're right, because I've noticed since we've grown older, they changed into the jeans and the t-shirts, and the show becomes a listening instead of a visual. And I miss that in the old Las Vegas. I really do. So people like us, we have to keep it alive. Keep the bling alive. Keep the bling alive.
Michael's mentality was, if I'm on stage performing and a couple's there and I've on the same shirt he has on, I'm no longer the entertainer.
Right. Exactly.
And no, it was show clothes, showmanship.
Even when I buy something from a store, I'll add one rhinestone just to be different than everybody else if I have to.
Yeah.
Well, you have a sparkly personality, so.
Well, it kind of goes with me, I guess. But thank you very much.
No, and too, it's like you're wearing the jacket, it doesn't wear you. Come on.
You heard that. Bam, bam. Damn. You heard that. Well, thank you. And welcome to the 23rd Annual Awards. Thank you.
Well, hello, man. How you doing, baby?
It's nice to see you, Louis.
You too, baby.
Oh, man. How you doing tonight?
Man, me good, man. I'm just having the fun coming out here to play with a little thing here and have a good time, man.
Welcome to the 23rd. Is this your first?
Oh, no. Oh, no. I was out here, 6 years ago?
6 years ago.
Yeah, 2011, 2010. And I moved and went to Germany. I live in Germany now.
Ah, so things are going real good.
Well, I'm there with my wife, and I'm just sitting there, traveling around, working on cruise ships, playing here and there.
Fantastic. Well, congratulations, and welcome to the 23rd Annual Real Award.
Man, thank you for having me, man. Good to see you.
Blow one time.
What do you want to hear?
Hello, Dolly. Dolly, well, hello. Dolly, it's so nice to have you back where you belong. Yeah, thank you so much. We'll see you, Louis. How are you?
I'm doing good.
Yeah, we must have coffee.
We must have coffee. Can we talk here? Two of us, we're doing twins.
Yeah, isn't that awesome? Tonight, this is the 23rd Annual Award. How many have you been so?
Seven.
Seven?
Yeah.
Seven. That's the good number, so tonight's your lucky night.
I don't know. I was nominated, but I didn't get it.
Well, we'll see about that. I got some pull back there.
How are you doing?
I'm good, thank you.
Good.
It's not about me tonight. It's about you.
This has got such a good singer. This is a wonderful minister.
My Yiddish mama.
That's right. I know her well. Ba-da-da-da.
My Yiddish mama.
Oh, God, it's funny. You don't look Jewish.
Adonai Lama Shemalak Baterum Kol Yitzinivra. I lived in Israel for 3 years. So
Really? Well, you sing better Yiddish than me, and I'm Jewish.
Joan Rivers, y'all, congratulations, and welcome. See you inside. Liza. It's Liza, everybody. How are you?
I'm good. I'm good.
You look wonderful.
Thank you so much.
I saw those jazz hands over here. I couldn't help but go, jazz hands, jazz hands. So tell me, is this your first awards benefit?
No, I won 3 awards before.
Yay!
Yes, and they're all on my wall.
All right. Well, are you?
I've been doing Liza for 25 years.
And you're from where?
I'm from Vegas.
Vegas, oh, you
yes.
Great. Well, I want to see your show because you look so much like Liza that I've got to come see you now.
March 24th at the Italian American Club here
in Vegas. I know
where
that is.
Oh, yeah. So I'm going to be with Frank and Liza.
You see that?
Or you can come every Wednesday and at 7:30 or Sunday at 4, Rainbow Cabaret with Judy Garland. Liza and Judy together again.
That must be awesome to perform there. Yeah. Well, congratulations and welcome to the 23rd Annual Real Award. We'll see you inside.
Thank you.
Thank you. Beautiful. Look who I have. My goodness.
Sophia, honey. Sophia.
Well, you don't have to tell anyone. You are a split image. You are so beautiful. I was jealous in line.
You're a sweetheart.
We'll see you inside and welcome to the 23rd Annual.
A presenter.
I thought so.
Well,
you got to be good.
Yes.
Okay. I wish I was doing.
Yeah.
Well, we'll see you inside and welcome to the 23rd Annual Award.
Thank you.
Of the United States and the First Lady here tonight. We will welcome you, Mr. Trump.
It's a pleasure to meet you. I love your outfit. This looks exactly like the wallpaper in Trump Tower.
Well, I was the one that made that wallpaper. You just didn't know that. I made the design off of this jacket.
I love it.
It's a
beautiful, darling.
And so are you, Melania. Aww. You're so beautiful. We'd like to welcome you to Las Vegas. I'm from Washington, D.C., so you're living in my home area now. What do you think of it?
Of Washington or Vegas?
Yeah, of Washington, D.C.
You know what? I knew a long time ago we were going to go to Washington. I just knew it. That's why I bought the hotel. Built the hotel right across the street. I love Washington.
I love it, too. You know, that building that you bought, the old post office, telling my age, but I used to sing there years ago, and we opened the building when it first was renewed, and I'm glad that someone has it now to do something with it. It was just sitting there closed for a long time.
Well, you know what? We're going to have to get you back. What do you say? We bring him in to sing?
Oh, I think
well, I was,
so.
I came to the inaugural ball this year, and it was just such a madness of people. You didn't get to see me.
I didn't.
Aww. No, you were too
it
busy.
It was crazy.
Well, we
I was ducking and bobbing
now. He's lovely here now, and you
thank
are
you.
Doing a lovely service to the city of Las Vegas.
Thank you. We thank you, and welcome to the 23rd Annual Real Awards.
Aww. It's a pleasure to meet you.
My pleasure.
You're gonna get a dress made like this now, aren't you?
I think so. I love these.
I love to be in the White House.
You are so handsome, darling.
Thank you very much. Welcome to Las Vegas. Who I have with me is Boy George.
How you doing, sister?
I'm better now. Better now.
You're looking fantastic.
Look, all I can see is a bird and a basket in my head. And welcome to the 23rd annual.
Thank you very much indeed. It's great to be here.
Isn't it awesome, all the people that came out to support this year?
Absolutely. It's great, and it's nice to see new faces as well as some people that have been coming for every year. This is my second year. So I came last year. I loved it that much. They treated me so well.
Where are you from?
I'm from London, England.
Did you hear that? He came all the way from London, England to be in the show.
Via Jamaica.
Ah! Did you stop over for a minute?
I did.
Well, we got it here too. I got a license. Well, we'd like to welcome you to the 23rd Annual Real Awards.
Thank you very much.
Enjoy
indeed.
Yourself.
I will do. Thank you very much.
Look who's here, George!
I am back. I wasn't allowed in, so they shot me back down here. St. Peter's like, no, you're not coming in.
Well, good. No, we're glad you're here.
Yeah, yeah. Hanging out in Vegas,
yeah.
Eh?
Look, how many years have you made it to this event, the Real Awards?
For the last 5 years.
Wow,
Yeah, no, I love it. You know, it's like seeing everybody again. It's like a big family.
Big family,
yeah,
I like
big
that.
Family.
Family.
Friends and family.
Yeah,
right?
That sounds good. Tell me, are you performing tonight?
I'm performing tonight, yeah. I'm doing a medley. I'm doing I'm Your Man and then Faith.
Oh,
yeah.
And no Careless Whispers. Oh. I love Careless Whispers.
No Careless Whispers, yeah. Tomorrow I'm doing Father Figure on Fremont Street.
Whoa. Yeah, that then, should be awesome.
Yeah, yeah so.
What time tomorrow?
Around 5:30, yeah.
At the Fremont Experience.
That's right. So it starts at 4 and ends at 6, but I think I'm closing tomorrow.
Oh, awesome.
Show, yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah,
well,
so.
We welcome you to Las Vegas again, and welcome to the 23rd Annual Real Awards.
Thank you so much.
George Michaels, y'all.
Cheers. Keep the faith. Keep the faith.
I got the faith.
I'm fine. How are you doing this evening?
Just great. Now
you look fabulous. I want your jacket.
I want your shirt. Well, welcome to the 23rd Annual Real Awards.
We're having so much fun tonight.
It is so much fun.
It's such a blast. Are we talking into a camera or where we just talking?
Well, the camera's right there.
Oh, yeah. This one. Hello.
And it's not just a camera. It's a real camera. So it's listening
to us. Oh, really?
Awesome.
Awesome. Well, this is great fun. I love your outfit.
I love yours always.
And your boots.
Thank you very much. Yeah. There's no place like Rome. I do a lot of my own. It's not about me. It's about you tonight. And you, congratulations, and welcome to the 23rd Annual Real Awards.
Absolutely.
Enjoy yourself tonight.
We are. We're having a blast. Absolutely.
Good. Thank
Absolutely.
You.
Yeah.
Welcome to Las Vegas.
See you inside. All right.
For a lovely share.
Gorgeous.
Oh, you're gorgeous.
You look like a work of art. You're beautiful.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna faint. I'm gonna faint. Cher told me I look like a work of art.
Oh yes, you do, my dear.
Oh my goodness, God bless you. Oh my, welcome to Las
Thank
Vegas
you.
And welcome to the 23rd Annual Awards. I can't help but look at you in my. I'm looking directly in the eyes. It's about them out there.
You know, welcome. I know it is, but you're so pretty.
I love you.
Thank you.
So welcome to Las Vegas and
Thank
welcome
you.
To the 23rd Annual Award for the Real Awards.
Thank you
Is
so
this
much.
Your first, second, third?
87th.
Oh, I believe you.
You should.
I can just speak with you all day. You are, look at the outfit. Did you see the outfit?
It's a nice, simple little something I threw on after dinner.
Just something like, these are my pajamas.
I understand. Well, and I wouldn't put it past you.
Well, thank you so much, and welcome to Las Vegas. Who do we have here with you?
Adele.
Adele, can we talk to you for a second?
I would love to talk
How
to you.
How are you tonight?
I am wonderful. So welcome. Happy to be here.
Welcome to the 23rd Annual Real Awards in Las Vegas.
Wow, thank you. 23. That's almost as old as I am.
I know.
That's amazing.
Yeah, and the music has changed so much since in the 23 years.
Yes.
Because I know you're just, you were a baby. When
I was.
So, what do you think of Las Vegas?
I love Las Vegas. It's, you know, lots of exciting people, and even if you don't give a great show, they love you because they're drunk and they love you, you know.
Are you performing anywhere in town right now?
I currently am not. I am performing in just corporate gigs around and hoping to get to a steady one here very soon.
Well, we would love to have you here always in Las Vegas, so welcome to the 23rd, and hopefully we'll see you soon on the Strip.
Thank you so much. I hope to see you there.
See you there. Adele, ladies and gentlemen. Cher, see you again.
You know, when everybody says my name, they do the Cher look. They go, Cher.
I got to try. Cher.
Cher.
I look like a cow.
The tongue, right?
I don't know what I did wrong.
Don't make me laugh. That's out of
character. I look like I was lapping milk. I didn't do it like you. Well, welcome to Las Vegas, and welcome to the 23rd Annual Award. Are you performing tonight?
I'm not performing tonight, but tomorrow I'll be performing.
Tomorrow, what time do you know?
I'm going to be doing sometime between 4 and 6 o'clock, but I won't be, no, I will be Cher, of course I will, because that's who I am, but I'll also be a few other characters. So I was Reba earlier. I told you I had to run up there.
Oh, my goodness. That was Reba, with the little red dress on?
Yeah. That was Reba.
Now, that's entertainment. That's entertainment.
That's right. So, yeah. But, I mean, I don't have time to be all 40 of my characters, so I just thought the two four-letter words, you know, Reba and Cher.
Yeah, that works. Yeah. Maybe that's what you were talking about earlier.
Yeah, she wasn't the only four-letter word, right?
Yeah,
Reba,
I got it now.
And I just have to say again, if you made that yourself, you are very talented.
Well, I thank you very much, and I would love to work for you any day,
oh,
so.
Honey, I need work. I need work.
No, you don't.
I need. Well, not anymore.
No, I don't do anything with sew.
No, that's fine.
Okay.
You don't mind sewing very little.
Very little. That's easy. I can make many pieces.
But gluing a lot, yeah.
Yeah. Hot glue is me.
Do you know Walter White?
Hi, how are you?
How are you doing? I'm good. I'm good.
Good to see you. Thank you for coming to the awards this year. Is this your first?
No, second.
Second.
Second time.
Yeah. Second time.
Have you had any trouble with the law while you've been here?
No, I got through customs okay.
Okay.
It's blue this year, y'all.
I'll let you two talk. We'll talk later.
Okay, see you inside. So tell me, what you doing these days?
So a little bit of teaching, you know.
Teaching
Albuquerque,
what?
Chemistry teaching, you know.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So inside, did they make a drink? I know they have special drinks. I think they have a blue drink. Does that have anything to do with you?
Nothing to do with me whatsoever.
Nothing to do with you.
No.
Not at all. Okay.
But it's very nice.
Okay, we'll see about
allegedly.
That. Yeah, well, maybe you can give me a sample before the show starts, and we'll see. See you inside. Okay. This has to be the greatest day of your life to meet the Donald, but it's almost the greatest day of my life. The greatest day of my life was meeting her, but second to her was you. Oh, well, thank you so much,
my
sir.
Wife, Melania.
Hello.
Melania, how are you?
My husband going to make America great again.
Okay. Well, who are you wearing tonight?
Oh, everybody.
Everybody? Well, I thought by now you'd have a design.
It's a mixture.
You didn't keep the White House designer?
I'm afraid not.
No, I don't think you.
We don't want to work together.
Okay. Well, it's just glad to have you in Las Vegas.
Let me tell you something. It's fantastic. What you're wearing, I don't know who it is,
designer.
Who's by.
Yes. I'm my designer, so can I come to the White House and design?
I think so.
I'd make your curtains look like this. I'd make your bedroom look like this. It would just be all sparkle.
It's amazing. Like my husband said, it's amazing. It's amazing.
Thank you so much, and welcome to the 23rd Annual Real Awards. Come on inside. We'll see you inside.
Fantastic. Thank you so much. It's going to be huge.
Thank you, Melania.
Thank you for having us.
Thank you. To Las Vegas. Thank is this you. Your first awards attending?
This is, no, my second awards attending, and our company's up for Producer of the Year tonight.
Wow, well, congratulations. Keep your fingers crossed.
Absolutely.
And I'll keep mine crossed for you, too, because thank you for what you do.
Thank you. Well, thank you for what you do.
See you inside. Okay. Favorite people that I've met for many years, living in Washington, D.C. myself, ladies and gentlemen. You might remember him, but how are you, sir?
I'm doing well. How about yourself?
We missed you already.
Already, huh?
I missed you already. Tell me. How many awards have you attended, Mr. Obama?
Well, probably eight.
Eight. You know, I really feel that this is something so good for Las Vegas, and we need to get it out there more often. So I think if the president, you know, see, I keep thinking you're still, I'm in denial.
A lot of people are. Do you miss me?
I miss you so much. I want to hug you.
I'm unemployed right now, and I've heard he may cut my unemployment check off.
Oh, no. Look, you always can come to my house and eat. I'm a good cook, and I live here in Las Vegas, but I'm from D.C., so that's why I miss D.C.
Well, I'm still in the area.
Okay, well, stay in the area for a little while.
Now, you know that wall that Mr. Trump is building, he better hurry to build that wall to stop Americans from fleeing the country.
Yes. Well, we thank you for coming to the 23rd Annual Awards.
Oh, thanks for having me.
Thank you. Here is the person that made this possible tonight, ladies and gentlemen. We want to thank you here in Las Vegas. You know why? Because people don't get to see this very much, and we want to make it more popular. So is there some place online that we can go?
www.thereelreelawards.com.
Well, we want to thank you for keeping it real and bringing the real awards to us this year, the 23rd annual. We'll see you next year, but we're going inside. See you later.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Thank you. Well, that about wraps it up, ladies and gentlemen, for Outside on the Red Carpet. But I tell you what, it's not over yet because we've got much more in store for you. See you soon. Tomorrow I heard that they're going to be outside at Fremont performing from 4 o'clock to maybe 6 o'clock. So if you have nothing to do, why don't you come back down to Fremont Street and enjoy the atmosphere. Listen to the singers from the 23rd Annual Real Awards. How many times do you get two presidents together? Isn't this bizarre? I'll see you soon. This is Phil Flowers from VIP Magazine, the live one.